30-lap limited late model feature, $1,550 to win. Chase King, Josh Collins on that front row, Matthew Holt, Jason Trammell in the second row, Smith and White in the third row, Shockley, Chapman in the fourth row, Bobby Mays, Trevor Seiss in the fifth row. Then on back, it's Mitchell Childress, Michael Hawk, Michael Rutherford, Eddie King Jr. Here we go, lights are out, looking for a good clean start, 30 lap, limited late model feature, here we go. So caution comes out, lap number 8. A little bit of contact between Mitchell Childress and Brad Hall sends them both spinning. Here we go back to green. Chase King, your leader. Josh Collins, second. Jason Trammell, third. Coming around to take the green. It's called off. For debris over in turn number 3. Blue late model green, 60 laps down. Trammell in second, King in third. For the 17 of Brian Shockley as he spins on his own over in turn number four. He was battling for position, trying to pass the 22 of Matthew Holt. Over at turn number three, the 0-2 of Michael Hawk, nowhere to go, making hard contact with the 44 of King. The field to one to go, signal looking for green, next time by. So Brad Hogg's changing Christmas card addresses after making a little bit of contact with Matthew Holt. Track officials and security only on the back stretch. On the back stretch, we need security and track officials only. Back stretch, we need you to make some room. Fans, we need you to step back. Dropping away like flies. Josh Collins trying to hang on for his third win of the season. Matthew Holt in second, Michael Rutherford third, Brian Shockley fourth, then it's Steve Smith and Mitchell Childress. 24 down, 6 more to go. For debris over in turn number 2. I believe that came off the 3 of Steve Smith. ADRA Superstocks, you are up next. Steve Smith brings out that caution as he stalled coming out of turn number 2. So 27 down, Matthew Holt trying to hold on for his first ever win here at Tazewell Speedway. Michael Rutherford in second, Bryce Shockley third. belts off. Get him a good breath. Here rolls out. Let's hear it for you. Winner first time for Matthew Hope. And get a breath here, Marshall. You ready for this, bud? First win, first time you've had a lot of finishes, a lot of rookie of the year. First of all, Matthew, how's it feel to finally get here in Tazewell Speedway with Victor Lane, my bud?
Oh, it feels good. It's been coming for a long time. Just been consistent and not trying to tear up everything. I'm sorry for getting into the 44. I didn't mean to hook him or anything. I didn't mean to offend Brad or whatever. We're just racing deal.
Get your sponsors real quick.
I think Holt's Garage, Discount Auto Parts, Tim's Garage, A110 Graphics, P&P Grading.
And I don't know who drove harder, you or your mom up there.
Probably both.
We'll let you get some pictures out here. Folks, it's over for your winner. First win for Matthew Holt.